हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टू जॉइनिंग मी वंस अगेन। सो लॉट ऑफ व्यूअर्स आर आस्किंग मी दैट सर प्लीज़ अपलोड अ वीडियो रिलेटेड टू हाउ टू क्रिएट अ अकाउंट ऑन अ ट्रेस फॉर TDS सर्टिफिकेट जनरेशन एंड टू सी द डैशबोर्ड रिलेटेड टू TDS रिटर्न्स एंड सेकेंड हाउ कैन वी अपलोड द ऑनलाइन रिटर्न ऑन ई फाइलिंग पोर्टल ऑफ इनकम टैक्स रिलेटेड टू टैक्स डिडक्टर। सो इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ कैन वी रजिस्टर ऑन ट्रेस एंड हाउ कैन वी रजिस्टर ऑन ई फाइलिंग एज अ डिडक्टर। So first of all, what you have to do, you have to go into this site content.tdscpc.gov.in. Here you have to click on the register as a deductor. First of all, before starting this, to make a registration on this portal, you must have a prior year, prior quarter TDS return, TDS return information with you, because until you did not submit any return, it will not be activate. It will show you some errors. Okay, so I have that report. So I already submitted one TDS return recently, first time for my client. So that's why I am showing to you. So here what you have to do, first of all you must have a TDS deductor number. And you must have a PAN number of the entity as well as PAN number of the person who will liable to deduct the TDS. Okay. After that, you have to click on the redirect to e-filing website. Okay friends, in second step we will go to the e-filing site directly. After that we have to fill the detail as required by this site. First of all we have to fill the passwords, then two secret question and answer, then detail about our authorized person who will sign email ID, password and the address of the entity. After that we will click on continue. It will ask us for two OTPs, one is your email ID, one is your phone number, then click. After submitting this, you have to fill these OTPs. Okay friends, now fill the OTP here. After that registration, you have to approve the request which will be sent on your PAN card email ID. So for you have to use the PAN number and the user as a username and ID for same income tax filing india.gov.in. Then you have to go to the work list. Here is you have to click for your action. Now you have to click here and you need to approve it. Okay. Type it and then approve. Okay, now register successfully. After that you have to again go to here as a deductor. Okay friends, let's start the trace registration with the help of Trace. So before we starting the session, I would like to say that you must have a previous quarter return slip in which we have to need as well as the challans, one or two challans do you have, and you must have a sequence number of the challans, PAN numbers you have filed. Okay, so first we have to go to the TDSCPC.gov.in. After that you have to go to the deductor section, register here once again, continue, register as a new user, deductor, then file a deductor number. So here one thing you need to remember before starting this stage registration. First of all, you must have filed at least one return, means your first TDS return with the help of TIN Facilitation Center. Because when you file this return, so this PTAN number will activate on your e-filing, which you registered, we have already done in the last video. And after that, after a few days, means 3 to 4 days, you have to wait, and then this will activate. Okay. Otherwise it will not open, it will bring you to the e-filing site again and again. Okay, now as I filled the return, so it is asking for me few details, just token number, it will give by the facilitation center slip. Okay, so you have to file it. Okay, then you have to fill this detail with the help of any challan. If you have more than 2-3 challans, so with the help of any challan. I have only one, so I will fill this detail. Date format should be very careful. Only 3 alphabet is required if it is July, so JUL. Okay, then number, amount okay, so it is including interest, so we does not need to provide detail for interest details. Sequence should be as per the return you filed. Okay, otherwise it will give you a problem. Friends, after that you have to fill some basic details, PAN of deductor and PAN number of the authorized person. Okay, date of birth of authorized person. Okay, so you must have a PAN number of that person, designation of person, and it is a firm, so yes. It's fine, same. Okay, then phone number. Okay friends, after filling this detail you have to click on next, then it will ask you the user ID. So and password, we may put anything. Okay, then it will say confirm, then it will activate, there will be one activate and code will come to the registration link, then clicking after 48 hours this message. Okay,